Here we are burning reactant A. Now I'm going to change the settings on the Bunsen burner. Note what happens to the flame.